to China. Manasvi Thapar, what's your take on this expose that we are bringing for our viewers on this Friday morning?
See, this expose is very important for us to understand that what was the situation in 2011-2012, why RCEP was formed and what was the reason. So I'll just go to the history, which you have just nailed it out on your channel also. See, between November second week, third week, this particular negotiation started, and it is not just between India and China. It is between 16 other nations also, which includes Australia, Brunei, Cambodia, China, Indonesia, Japan, South Korea, and many other countries. So what happened was, from 2012 to 2019, RCEP was there. So it accounted for 45% of the world's population. It accounted to 40% of the world's trade. And in economic,
none of them was neighbor to China. They were far off. We were facing
that. Ratanji, let me complete. Let me complete, Ratanji. Then you can make your point.
Sure. Go ahead. Finish your point.
$21.3 trillion was the trade amount. So this was a cooperation. It was a regional cooperation between 16 countries. And then in 2019, Prime Minister Modi, according to his policy, thought that we should opt out. So it's a good decision, it's a bad decision, it's an economical decision, it's a policy decision. Hmm. It does not mean that if we have a decision, it's not a relationship just between India and China. It's a relationship between India and 15 other countries, other regional cooperation countries.
That is the exact point, Manasvi Thapar. That is the exact point. And I know Ratan Sharda.